Okay, so I've dribbled a little white in there for the clouds. The important part is what I'm doing right now. I want to texture the white to make them look like clouds, or else the white will just kind of get muddy in with the other colors. So we want to create clouds that are kind of unique onto themselves and stand out a little bit from the other colors.